Sri Joyram Educational Trust in 2002 established CK College of Engineering and Technology. The college offers 5 UG programs and 1 PG programs in engineering. The college also offers MBA program. The man behind this management is Sri CK Ranganathan, CMD, Kevin Care Private Limited. His ultimate aim is to place the rural-based students not only as engineers at national level, but also as entrepreneurs, scientists, and leaders at international level. In an attempt to create an academic environment where students are continually challenged and motivated to do their best possible work, our entrepreneur Faber will provide practical knowledge and right kind of motivation to every engineering students. This will be a different kind of educational experience with the abiding faith in the individual ability to excel. We believe in nurturing human values and engineering acumen together, and will attempt to bring out well-qualified individuals. As an extension of corporate social responsibility, CK believes in giving back to the society through a real value engineering education that has relevance to the changing India. We at CK College of Engineering and Technology are committed to provide quality education in engineering, technology, and management. This is achieved through upgradation of facilities, faculty development, campus placement, and continual improvement. Students are also provided opportunities for industrial-based practical knowledge training and extracurricular activities. Focus is also given to conduct regular short-term courses whereby both students and faculty are updated with technological developments in the field of their interest. Dr. Arun B. Parwet, Principal, CK College of Engineering and Technology, meet the press at Kolkata Press Club on 13th July 2018. And in this day, Mr. CK Ashokkumar, trustee member, CK College of Engineering and Technology, will present. Now, Mr. CK Ashokkumar.
Education is one, has to be holistic. Today, education is only seen as a tool to get livelihood. So a lot of pressure is there to study, not for the sake of understanding yourself or understanding the society or the nature. Education is now seen as a media or a vehicle to earn money or to create or get a job. So this is the fundamental idea of education in India, which is really the cause for all the problems. If you see the whole of India, there are so many unemployed youths, graduates. Coming back to our state, Tamil Nadu, there are nearly 900,000 engineering graduates who do not have a job. So this is the situation. Why? We have to look at the education in a wholesome manner. It should be not a bookish knowledge. To tell you, an engineering graduate even finds it difficult to get even 10,000 rupees a month. Whereas a mason can get about 60 to 70,000 rupees a month. Why? Because he has got a skill which our engineering graduate doesn't have. There is a practical experience and skill in the mason, whereas it is not there in the student. Our college and school, we call it a CK School of Practical Knowledge. Because what we study in the school or in the college, we forget, and it is not relevant to one when you face the life. So with that aim, what we see is the practical aspects of a person or the student, he should be equipped to face the future challenges of the life. So in that context, we take the student to a practical experience. For example, he is taken to a lot of field visits outside the curriculum. He is asked to go and visit many factories, many institutions, and he gets how this practically things are working out. So that is how, apart from the curriculum, he is also asked to learn things surrounding him. He is supposed to understand the nature, he is understand the geography and the history of the place. It is not in the curriculum. So we want to see that the holistic way, the ancient time, there is only one guru. There are not too many teachers. The people have studied under a guru and the knowledge was imparted from the guru to the student, and then it is called as the gurukulam system of education. So that is what we are trying to give the student, to give a very practical knowledge of the life. He should be able to cook the food. He should be able to mix with the people. So this is the kind of relationship building what we all doing to the student when he is in our college. So you may ask why a person should in Bengal should come to a remote place near Pondicherry. What is the necessity? See, most of the life lessons happen once you go out of your comfort zone. When you are in a comfort zone, nothing happens. When you move out of your comfort zone, then you go understand the life in a hard way. Then you go through a lot of tests and trials of life. Then you become a better person, like a gold, how it is melted. You also undergo a lot of pressures of life. Then you come out successfully. So that is why the travel has been a major learning experience. Personally, I have traveled to many places and many countries. That is how my knowledge and experience meeting different type of people and different cultures, the diversity we call Bharata, India as a nation of unity in diversity. We have so many languages, so many cultures, but it is up to you to go and explore. Once you meet so many types of people and cultures, your knowledge improves. It will help you in some way or other, how you speak yourself, how you conduct yourself in the public, what you want to achieve. So all these convictions come from many people you meet in life. So this is what in CK College we prepare the student for the life challenges of tomorrow. So that is why he is more confident. A person should be educated not because only to get a degree. Degree is only a piece of paper. The education should give him confidence, education should give him courage, and education should give him the character. So all these things are taught or groomed. We provide the necessary infrastructure and the ecosystem for the student to understand and inculcate these things in every aspect of his life. So this is ultimately our land is a land of spirituality. It has been taught by Ramakrishna Paramahamsa and many, many great masters. So it is just not the modern science alone. Science should be integrated with the spiritual knowledge. Now we talk about a lot of spiritual intelligence, emotional intelligence, it all comes from the self within, not from the outside. The more and more you have the self-learning, you are a better person and a better human being. And lastly, our college is known for the innovation. We are the first to come out with the sachet shampoo, first of its kind, and made the multinational companies like Unilever and Procter & Gamble to follow our type of packaging and innovation and our type of marketing, how we took it to the rural India. And the shampoo sachet in 1970, it was only 5 crores all India market. And now 2018, it is more than 9,000 crores because of the small sachet intervention and the sachet packaging. The market has grown phenomenally. And India being made of more than 80% of the middle and lower income group of people, the sachet packaging is very, very convenient and ideal for an Indian economy. So it is one of the greatest economic revolutions the sachet has created in India. And we encourage innovations to all our students to come out and out of box thinking. They call it now design thinking and also something different. So we encourage the students to create something out of the box, something new and novel, so that these ideas can be encouraged. We also give awards to the people who are really innovative in the name of our father who has come out with the sachet concept. That Shri Krishna Innovation Award is given every year to small and medium entrepreneurs whose ideas are very good and deserves to be scaled up. So as corporate Kevin Care comes forward to help the small and medium entrepreneurs, supporting them and giving them an award of innovation. So with these words, I would thank you all for coming for this event.